My theory is about moments. Moments of impact. My theory is that these moments of impact, these flashes of high intensity that completely turn our lives upside down, actually end up defining who we are. Each one of us is the sum total of every moment that we've ever experienced. With all the people we've ever known. And it's these moments that become our history. Like our own personal greatest hits of memories that we play and replay in our minds over and over again. So that's my theory. That these moments of impact define who we are. What I never considered was, what if one day you could no longer remember any of them?